Terminator packs a punch.
Maybe, but I've got the Speed Force.
Speed Force can't beat Microforce.
Begin.
Trip to the microverse? I'm a mind over matter type.
Anger is your deadliest weapon.
My father taught that anger is a distraction.
Begin.
Never cease. Palmer left me the belt, Cyborg.
What? It was some kind of gift?
I think it's a responsibility.
Begin.
Someday Miss Canary, care to go a few rounds?
You want to go a few rounds with me?
Bruce says I should learn from the best.
Begin.
How many planets have you collected?
The wonders of a billion worlds.
And quintillions of microworlds within.
Begin.
Helping my research. I've never seen such weird science.
An insult spawned by a simple mind. Your story ends here.
I can't let Dr. Palmer down.
Begin.
power astounds.
Turns out, size does matter. Brainiac's armor made him impervious to harm. From the outside, at least. He'll survive this minor brain surgery. He just won't be able to control his skull ship anymore. Crisis averted, I can get back to searching for my missing mentor, Professor Ray Palmer. Last year, Palmer dove headfirst into the Microverse, a subatomic dimension he himself discovered. In case he got lost, he left behind a trail of clues and designated an asthmatic research fellow, yours truly, to follow them. That trail's gone cold, which is why I'm upgrading my biobelt with Brainiac's technology. It's my turn to go subatomic. I'm not the strongest or bravest hero out there, but Professor Palmer, he's an Einstein-level genius. He trusted me with his astonishing legacy. The Atom is not going to let him down.